Right then, guys. This is how the video is going to start off today. We're going to listen to a bit of Sam Smith, and then we'll get into wanting to talk about goals. So at the moment, we're listening to Sam's top, and comment on my shirt, on my jumper as well, if you can, if people like it or not. If you don't like it, just say, oh, well, you're telling the truth. Right then, let's listen to Sam Smith for a minute, and then the video starts.
And I'm making me much of fun. And I hope I remind you of how much it hurts. I'm sending a message to you, and I'm hoping that you will get through. When it was me, it was me taking me, honey. You may be
the words, guys.
You know you're the love of my life.
Right then, peeps. Right then. It's the first blog of the day. There's going to be two blogs today, guys, and this is the first one. I know it's a bit late. I'll put online. It's going to be 10 o'clock, but because I'm a lazy git, I've only just got out of bed, so I apologise. And now you're going to get two videos today. First thing, thank you for all the comments. Thank you. Went to bed last night on 19 subscribers, and I got up this morning with 22. And thank you, guys. Thank you from the bottom of my heart. Right, like we said, I was bucket challenge happening next Sunday. If I could do it live, I'd do it live on YouTube, but I can't because it won't let me. But it will be filmed and it will be going on here, and more people who comment to me the better. And I'm doing that competition with the sweets as well. That's gonna be done in when lockdown's finished, and I get to see all my friends and get that sorted. So that's gonna be done as well, guys. Shout out to all my family for a starter. Shout out to everybody in my family. You know what I mean? We've gone through in the last 3 weeks. We've had Anand's been in hospital and stuff like that, and I know she's getting the help she needs, and I know I get upset along, guys, but my nan's, I can't tell you what my nan is to me, because she's a big inspiration to everybody in the family. So yeah, so that's all I'm going to say on that, guys, because it upset me. And by the way, if you are watching like aunties and uncles and whoever, and my mum, for example, just tell Nan, send my love to Nan for me. Mwah. Love you, Nan. Love you. Right now, There is going to be something tomorrow, what I'm going to do for a YouTube video, but I'm not giving anything away yet. You need to come back and watch tomorrow. There's going to be another blog this afternoon, but tomorrow I want to do something I've never done before, but it's going to happen. It's going to happen, guys. It's going to happen tomorrow. Like I say, leave in the comments what you'd like me to do. Anything, except no stupid comments, please. Because if you come out with a sarcastic comment to me, it's going that way. Block. You'll be blocked. and you won't be talking to me. So, no sarcastic comments, like I said. And like I was saying yesterday about mental health, I know she won't mind me mentioning her, and I know she watches my videos. Hannah, who's a good friend of mine, she was going on about mental health as well. And do me a favour, guys, if you can go onto Hayley Poynton's YouTube, please, and subscribe to her as well, because she does some good things. She does things with socks, doing into masks and stuff, and just please subscribe to her channel. I want people to subscribe to my channel as well, but please subscribe to Hayley Poynton as well, please, if you don't mind, guys, because Hayley's a lovely I've known Hayley a long time. I worked with her a long time ago, and we've always been friends, and we are close, me and Hayley are. We always have been and always will be. So if you can try and follow her as well, because she's got 3 videos online. If you can add her, it'd be appreciated. Thank you. And I want to shout out to my other cousin who lives in Wales. Thank you for adding me. Thank you for adding me as well. Yeah. Seriously. And by the way, when I was out to both of you now in Wales, I love you both from the bottom of my heart. And if you are watching this, please comment on the bottom. And to my family in Wales, love you lots. And all my cousins here as well, the same. But like I say, keep subscribing for me, please, people. Please. And like I keep saying in my videos, keep washing your hands, keep safe, music time, finish then, guys. Thank you. Thank you, thank you. Listen to the words, guys, because I think this is what people think of me sometimes. Please comment in the bottom, please leave good comments, but this is what I think of people who are close to me. See, people who are close to me think I'm stupid. I ain't stupid, I'm bloody human, after all. Listen to the words, guys, please listen. And please comment on the bottom. Thank you. Please. There you go. Every time you hold me, the less that I cry. And every time you leave me, the quicker you seem to dry. And every time you walk out, the less I love you. Maybe we don't stand a chance. It's sad, but it's true. Only too good to go by. Thank you, guys. Love you lots. Subscribe. satisfied with the bottom. Thank you.